presente, tendrá el de la silla de oro, que actuaré más inteligente.
All right, boys, today we're going to Texas Canyon. Texas Canyon is the biggest canyon in the world. Everything is bigger in Texas Canyon, especially the runouts. Up to 20-foot runouts on 5'2 slab. Oh boy, here we go, boys. Old Glory's flapping in the breeze with that evil Japanese-made Honda Civic below it. Damn Japanese. Anyway, Texas Canyon, we're gonna be really American today, boys. We're gonna put our crampons on. We're gonna tie into the rope halfway, and then we're gonna send it. We're gonna shred it, and then we're gonna go to Whole Foods wearing our down jackets. We're gonna purchase a lot of really overpriced stuff. So that's what we're gonna do. Chris, what do you have to say?
Nothing.
Point it at Chris immediately.
Actually, I have nothing to say.
You need to tell me things right now. Hey, look at guys, there it is. That's it, boys. It's mud flow. All right. It is windy and crowded today. My greatest fears have been realized. Donald Trump is the president of the United States of America. And it's windy. Okay, so you drive up Sierra Highway, and then you make a right on or left on something or other, and now you're here. You follow here, you go past the gate, and I'll turn the radio, the camera back on in a minute. This is the main formation. I think that's Gabe and Yellow right over there. That's Gold Line 5-6. There's a couple routes on that face, but you know, that's the main one. The other side, there's some 5-7s, 5-8s, I think. Around the corner, you see this little thing over there. There's one called Humpty Dumpty. It's a 5-7 crack, which is really fun, but very short. Gabe! Dogs. So this is the main slab thingamabob. You see Gabe up there, that's Gold Line. I think that's Ron Hudson to the left. So we're gonna go up kind of along this rope, stay kind of right. The rock here is conglomerate, it's like sandstone with rocks in it, you know, kind of like it was in a riverbed a long, long time ago. There's not really much trad, I don't think there's really any trad. There's one line that's a 5-7 way over there, and it's pretty easy. But most of this is all bolted, so just a lot of draws, you know, essentially kind of sport climbing-ish. And that's about it for now. We're going to go climb up Gold Line, catch up with Gabe because he told me something and I don't know what he said because he's far away and it's windy. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I don't really need chalk, but whatever. This would have been kind of shitty to down climb. I was hoping there'd be fewer people because of the Super Bowl, and then I realized I don't think most climbers give a shit about sports.
I don't think so.
This would have sucked to down climb. Look at this. Guys, this is pretty run out. I'm kind of terrified about this. Oh yeah, so I guess I should narrate. So this is what it's like here. This is climbing. I'm in my approach shoes. The conglomerate rock is kind of weird because, you know, you're normally on granite or something, and it feels a lot more solid. This is a little questionable. But it's not bad. This is only the second time I climbed here. First time I was a little perturbed because I didn't expect it to be very solid since, you know, this stuff is kind of shitty looking. But it's not bad. I've had some small stuff fall off, but nothing big enough to cause a fall. Nothing to really worry you. So what we're gonna do is climb up and talk to Gabriel. He was looking for some sort of thing from his pack, but I didn't hear what it was because it's very windy. Aloha.
Hey,
what'd it do? Where's the second? Wait. Would you rather? Chris is down there, dude.
Oh, really?
No. Yeah. No, he is serious. Hey, Chris! Yeah. I told him you were here because I saw your Mazda and I'm like, oh. Just one time. Okay, where am I going? Got a lot of rope left? Okay. There's a boat. Oops. Yeah, yeah. See what happens when you do it the fucked up way? Yeah, fucked up results. Where's this thing? Ah! Excellent. Thank you.
This is pitch dos. Olé! Cuatro, cuatro. Things we don't trust, episode one.
This stuff.
That is a strange looking bolt. And it's bent. So, this second pitch, I'm not sure. I think there are only a few bolts. And we're gonna surprise Gabe. Well, not really surprised, but there all of a sudden. That will be kind of fun. I haven't seen him in a while because I've been so damn busy. Keep me a little bit looser. I feel like it's Cuck Dynasty up here, man. Hola.
Daddy.
What's up, pool? Going for the bite. Okay, so. Hello world. I don't know the name of this route. Our last one's over there. We're gonna go up over this little roof.
This is Fancy Man.
Fancy Man 3?
Yeah.
What happened to the other two?
Oh, they were discontinued.
They're discontinued. Well, that's good. Good, good. Good, good. Triple three. Whoop, 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 wham. You got me, family?
Yeah. Be sure to use that first bolt.
Why? I know. Where do you at, though? There it is.
Oh yeah, if you use that, it's gonna be.
Well, that's good. Fuck, not again. What the hell, man? Nothing counts. Oh my lord, boys, we're going for it today. My hands are slippery. Slippery hands. Uh-oh. Would you rather
Scooby.
Scooby goddamn do. I hate that song. Uh-oh, boys, we're getting into the sandy part.
I don't want it to be over yet. If it's not going to be hard, it's got to be long, right, Chris? Right? Right? Yeah, I'll do that. Why not? So that's the end of pitch one. Now we're going to pitch two, which is up there. I don't know. I don't really know. So that's good enough for now. So here's everybody on the regular slab. It shows you the angle of it. We did a few routes there. Now we're going over here to the egg looking thing. Maybe it is called the egg, maybe it isn't. But there's Cleese. I'm talking about Chris. I don't know if he can hear me. Yes, he can hear me. Oh man. He sees us now. I think we're all up.
All right. Back climb, back fillet is on.
Or is this just called crab mode? Oh! This is the first technique used in climbing by the ancient Greeks in 1963. The Greeks raided the Chinese mega fortress by back climbing. Isn't that right?
I'm pretty sure I read about that.
Yeah, see, it's right. So now we will see Brack as she negotiates the underhang or the overcling.
I'm not doing that part.
I want to see what you can do. No, hands in front. Pretty sure that's how Alex Handhold solo freed the north face of the Empire State Building. This is getting pretty crunk right here, boys. It's getting pretty crunksy right here. getting pretty hard there, huh?
It's not fun anymore.
Keep going. When it stops being fun is when it starts being something else.
Real. It's getting real.
Come on, man. Send it. Never heard her make that noise before. I think she's having fun. She's smiling for once. Look at that. Or is that just a threat display? Uh-oh. She's doing the threat display. It has more to do with the upper lip. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, she's getting a rage boner. You stay away from my sugar cane. We're doing it now, boys. Are you done?
Yeah, I think so. That's it.
Hey! One hand.
Are we done?
I don't know, are we? Look at that. That's how high you got. Oh shit, that's not very high.
That's not very high, but it was...
It looked challenging. It looked like it was many times harder than just doing it the regular way.
Yeah. I'm demonstrating the stickiness of the rock.
Now I will press the button. It's time to go back down, and I need both hands. Do it, do it!